Hello and welcome everybody to another Edain Mod multiplayer match. Got a 2v2 lined up for you with all my friends here. Only Sawman joining me for commentary, however, because, fucking, you know, competitive, so.
Don't need that bullshit in my call, you know?
Yeah, nobody likes Haman anyways.
Nah, I'm just saying I don't need, like, the extra comment.
Yeah, well, I mean, we gotta be able to communicate with them here. Okay. That's yeah, that's too bad we're not swapped.
Yeah, I'd rather have that.
Alright, fuck. Neither of us have a good scout. Could you, Tainted Land scout the bottom left for me?
I could. Are you against Haman, or INC?
I think I'm probably against Haman. Mordor. Alright, cavalry start. Cavalry start. Yeah, the signal fire is kind of shit now, anyways.
Yeah, it's, I don't know. I like it and don't like it.
I don't like it. I'd give anything for a whiff of old Toby.
I kind of like that, like, they spawn at the signal fire, and, like, I think it's faster and you can turn it on and off, but.
Oh man, that price increase of the stables breaking my balls.
Yeah, I don't really agree with that. But.
Nah, it was necessary. Stable start could absolutely destroy Mordor, as demonstrated by myself, and it was also real effective against Lorien on Isengard.
Yeah.
If Isengard didn't really rush for pikes. Alright, let's just hang out just back here, I think, and we will let Haman start the damage against the troll.
Yeah, he always goes for it.
Well, any good player goes for it.
Yeah.
I'm just going to try to capitalize on that a bit. I'll have my first cavalry out here very soon anyways. Do you have any money you could send me? Just like 300.
I guess. Oh, I can't do it for the first 5 minutes of the game.
Oh, that's right. Shit. Where is Haman? He should be there.
How does that ward get out? Oh my god, he's gonna kill everything. God damn it. I hate ward layers the most, I think.
How did he get all four from that? Fucking bullshit.
Damn.
Double Mordor?
Oh, they're done. I think. As long as we can get to late game, we'll be fine.
He knows it's coming too. Oh, not enough to insta kill if I put them on that formation anymore.
Awaits.
Nah, get out of there.
Waiting on the edge of
you want to bring that horde over here? We can capitalize on Haman.
Yes, let me get this fort.
No problemo. You're going to have a much stronger economy than me, but I've got the best means of directly killing him.
Yeah. Stop going for the war. Alright, I'm coming.
So quiet. So quiet. Don't want to be in a battle.
I'm gonna just go for this base.
Well done, sir. Cleaned him up rather nicely. He knew it was coming. I feel so bad. Mordor can't do shit against fucking Gondor. Alright, let's, I'll go around and try to kill some of his settlements here.
Right,
you better get back to. Yeah, let's get some towers.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the pikes.
I'm just gonna go for his base.
Can your base hold?
Yeah. They're only or.
True.
He's gonna lose so much just for this. He got one of my inner farms. That was it.
So quiet.
I'm gonna creep this lair.
Let's see if he knows to cover my land.
Devils is pretty good now. He's not as trash as he used to be, so.
Well, he hasn't done it yet, so. I don't know.
He might have already used his on something.
Maybe.
Alright, I think Haman is headed to defend Devil's base, just so you know.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get a bunch of money from even just this. I'm gonna get his orcs at least.
Alright, let's head back and heal up.
Yeah, I'm running.
I've got 5 stables at this point, so.
Cool.
Or 5 farms, so my.
Yeah, I was gonna say 5 stables, what are you doing?
We have massive map control right now. This really goes to show how utterly horrible Mordor is in this patch.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, like they should be having the best. They should be having more map control than us right now, but they can't.
Because my cavalry could completely shut them down.
And Wildman started them, so.
Wildman start plus Bill Ferny is directly stronger in terms of sheer spam versus spam. So,
yeah.
You got Wolfgar yet?
He's coming out right now.
Cool. Do you have, like, a little bit of money you could spare for me?
No, I just spent it all on Wolfgar.
Alright, well, that's more important. I was just wondering because you had a much stronger start than me in terms of economy.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I figured I might ask, but it's alright. Level 2 stables. Let's get some more knights.
Got a heal by chance?
Yes, it just recharged.
You want a heal for me there? You?
Hi there, unprotected orcs. Poor guys. Ow! Need to get night shields quickly. That's a large horde of orcs. Just gonna heal my cavalry a little wee bit, and then I'll come to help you.
Alright. I think I'll be
okay. Dude, do you see Haman's army immediately to your left?
No, I don't.
Okay, well, do you see it?
I see it now.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna have to double that.
No problem. Knights are on route now, if you can hit them from the south.
Yeah, I'm just finishing up his army here.
He's got his pikes out of position.
I am coming.
There goes the bottom half of it. Whose land is that?
It's not mine.
Alright, well that's fine. It's pretty much completely out of position anyways. Baragon's coming out. Shields, please. Oh, you got Gorbag, huh?
I didn't even notice. Look at that.
Oh, no. Pippin. Pippin, soldiers, get out of there. Yes, he's retreating. Can you finish off that army?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I got skeleton attire, too.
I don't know, man. He's got level 2 orcs there.
Yeah, but
I've still yet to lose a single unit. You get some axe throwers in that tower.
I got skeleton now already.
Alright. Oh, well, my knights now have knight shields, so they're coming back.
Oh, Bill, get... Oh my, he has ran into all of them.
Yeah, it's great when they do that.
Sorry, he's running. He's getting out.
I'm coming to hit him from behind.
Alright.
And they've got... Like I said, they've got knight shields.
I got Nazgul now, god damn it. He's gonna kill Wolfgar. Maybe not.
Where's Wolfgar?
Right near the tower.
I'm headed back to try and help.
I'm gonna try to just do as much damage with the fire. Cause I'm not gonna run away from him. Yeah, I got him down the half. I'm gonna buy him back immediately though.
I need more command points. Oh, so many orcs.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna run to your wild men and use my heal.
Alright.
Lone Tower coming out. And Baragon Citadel Guards.
I don't like his new Citadel Guards. Well, no, like, the Citadel Guards are the same, but, like, I don't like the White Company the way it is now.
Does he still have it?
Yeah, but they act like the Citadel Guards now that you spawn.
Oh, you mean, like they're not permanent anymore?
Yeah. And there's 3 archers and 3 spearmen.
I'm pretty well indifferent to that, to be honest with you.
I don't know, I thought the White Company were a pretty cool unit, so it kind of sucks that they're gone now.
Yeah. Oh shit, this is rough, dude. Where's your army? Even with my trampling, there's just so many orcs.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to start getting orcs out here.
I got like level 4 cavalry up in here.
Yeah, his army's gone now.
I think we'll save the tower too.
That's funny. The when you use Wolfgar's thing where wildmen get money when they kill stuff, they orcs are worth $3 apparently, even though they're free.
Yeah.
Kind of funny.
So it's a pretty good source of income, really, all things considered.
Yeah.
It's just not really any good way for Mordor to deal with cavalry.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good way for Mordor to deal with cavalry. Where's your wild man? We gotta kill that.
I'm coming. They're coming out as fast as I can make them.
You get Wolfgar back yet?
Yeah, he's back.
Cool. Well, I just fucked up his Nazgul. I killed, like, I took half of an Nazgul's health in, like, a half a second. I'd give anything for a whiff of old Toby.
Oh, no.
What?
He's got another Devil's got his Nazgul now. He's gonna kill my Wolfgar, probably. Oh, no. I killed him.
Oh, sweet.
So I'm gonna have to run. Do you got a rebuild by chance?
Yes.
Want to do it on the tower? Oh, never mind. It's gonna die. Oh, you just saved that. Jesus.
You reminded me, and I acted like a robot. It's just like, no thought.
I have Urk coming out now. I'm gonna actually upgrade and make Zerker, so I feel like that's a little better to deal with this orc man. I have Grishnak boys now, if you need it anywhere.
Yeah, center.
Alright.
Get out. I'm gonna lose Pippin. That's annoying.
Yeah,
I'm gonna lose Baragon. I can't fucking deal with these orcs. So I got one of my starting Gondor soldiers.
That's good.
You got any money?
I have a little bit. Well, it lets me give you half of it, so whatever.
I'm gonna swing around and come help you with devils because he didn't have any pikes.
Alright.
Sweet, I'm gonna get Baragon back. Come on, upgrades. As soon as the upgrades come out, then I'll be able to start really killing them.
Alright.
Especially since a lot of these knights are like level 4.
Yeah, I got berserkers coming out now.
This is good. That's how you deal with orc spam.
Yeah.
Forge blades are ready!
That's my land, by the way, if you wanna try to use it on the hill.
I can't tell what's yours and what's his. It's too much spam.
Yeah. Three Nazguls on the field. Plus Gothmog.
I'm upgrading with Forge Blades now.
Alright, you might want to just run away from that fight. We can't.
Dude, that's four battalions of cavalry level 4 with Forge Blades and Horseman Shields.
He's got Shelob there, that's what I'm saying. He's probably going to try to stun them.
Oh, Shelob?
Yeah.
The Shelob that's about to die? I don't do quite as much damage to Shelob as I thought.
Yeah. Shelob's got a lot of health. Stun one of your cav units. That's not so bad.
Yeah, he'll be alright. Come on, heavy armor. Head that way. I'm literally just waiting on fucking heavy armor now.
They got big clump now. Big clump of units.
My guys literally are not listening to me. Like, I order them to retreat and they just ignore me. Fucking run away, you dumbasses! No! I don't want to lose those level 4. There we go. Just made it. Oh, you killed a Nazgul.
Oh, nice. Oh, kill Gothmog too, that'd be great. Oh, no, he's getting away. Oh, they're just pushing right straight for me. Probably not the best idea.
Alrighty, dead Cheel up.
You gotta heal?
No. Damn. I need to head back to the well here soon. Just use your towers. They got no siege, dude. Just use your towers.
Yeah.
Can I use Citadel Guard on your buildings?
You can, I'm pretty sure.
No, I cannot. But that's okay, because Lone Tower's almost recharged. You should get your Berserkers back in your base. No reason wasting them out there.
Yeah, good point.
As soon as I get healed up, I'm coming.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't think my towers can stop them. Holy crap.
Alright, I'm coming. Just keep on pumping out Berserkers, dude.
Yeah, they're making very slowly, which is unfortunate.
Fully upgraded cavalry. Drive into their rear. This should do damage. You're missing some towers in the back there.
Am I? No, I'm not over here.
Oh, no, you aren't. I just had a bad angle.
Okay. Wow, this Berserker just spawned. He's level 5. Oh, they're gonna get my Citadel, don't they? Oh, there we go. That'll do. Wonder... I'm gonna get the Warwick Sentry, see if that does anything. Probably will, actually. Other than, you know, it's not
done. Fuck! My Gondor Knights are slaughtering them, but...
It's just not fast enough.
There's too many of them.
I still have my Wildman hut, so I won't die.
Grey Company's coming out. Thin the tides.
I only need two more for the wargs too. So. Obviously, the 5 are coming, the 5 Nazgul are coming.
Mordor. How you doing on money?
I have enough to rebuild my base if it dies.
Well,
plus I need to rebuild everything that's destroyed, so I'm gonna try to rebuild my Citadel right now, though. Now the lag stopped, I can get my towers to actually focus people.
Look at my knights just carve through those orcs.
Yeah.
They can't do anything to them. Like, I've yet to lose a knight. Freaking level 5 fully upgraded Gondor soldier starter units.
Yeah. Baragon's level 5 now. I wonder if that hold ground will work on my building.
What?
The Baragon's level 5 will work on my building.
It will.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna get over there and heal up. Yeah, thanks for reminding me.
I think he might have that outpost that's right there, too.
I'm more worried about killing off the army.
Yeah. Although your knights that just came out are getting killed by knives.
I ordered that.
Oh, okay.
I only need 4 more points for Army of the Dead.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Now that the Horde's been dealt with, the Gondor Knights will be unstoppable. See that whole army of orcs? Just gone.
Yep.
Oh, here comes Hammond to my base. Alright, you're gonna have to try and survive for a bit. I gotta get back and defend my base.
Yeah, my towers are being rebuilt right now.
This is gonna be a lot of power points.
I can give you land too if he casts it.
That would be nice.
Draw me away and see if he does it or.
Yeah. Well, actually, no. Maybe just go ahead.
Alright.
He's gonna succeed in killing two fucking towers.
Yeah.
And again, he is actually doing damage. I don't know. I don't see any good options here. I killed half his army with one charge.
Nice.
Gonna get my stables.
Oh well. You have all the cav you need, I think. Right now.
Oh, I can always use more.
Yeah.
Would have been actually more damaging if he'd gone for a barracks or something, or a blacksmith or something.
Yeah. Then you gotta start all over.
I'm gonna leave Baragond and my Gondor soldiers behind as a rear guard in my base.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I've got Army of the Dead.
I have your snack back too if you need it.
Well, I don't need it. Just keep yourself alive. Start getting those berserkers. You got the hard part out of the way, which is machinery of the war. So once you get your base rebuilt, all you need is berserkers and.
Yeah.
This has been pretty good game.
Yeah, it's pretty action packed. Yeah, I thought he had that up.
All right, Army of the Dead going in.
Oh, he's gonna run now.
Why do you think I summoned it behind him?
Yeah.
You can't run from this.
No.
It's See if he's got fire arrows. He does not. Ready to see his base disintegrate?
Yeah, it's done. He's done, I think.
He's not done, but I'm going to do some damage. Look at that damage.
Yeah. He's got three orcs too.
Yeah, that's how he's been. That's how they were beating us.
Oh, Haman's coming. I want to run.
Time to go. Gotta head back and heal. Remember, you don't want to get Forge Blades for your Berserkers, and you need to get some heroes out, too.
Yeah, I wasn't going to get any Forge Blades for them, but... Yeah, I was going to make Lights soon.
You should try and get some Wildman spam coming out again, too, to hide the Berserkers. The Berserkers aren't strong unless they're hidden in the middle of the enemy army.
Yeah, I was tricking Nazgul.
My point exactly.
Yeah.
Dude, they'll trample those Berserkers, they'll die in seconds.
I doubt he'll try to do that. If they do, but...
Oh, yeah. I'm getting torn to pieces.
I'm just gonna send my base again. Yes, sir. What can I do for you? Yeah, he's not engaging. Yeah, we get worse out.
Need to go back and heal again. What else can I summon? One more point and I can get eagles, and then I can get Rohan answers. It's 2K.
I still don't really help there. Go on. 262 for Berserker 5 things. That's kind of a really random number.
Yeah, it is a little strange, isn't it? What can I do? Let's see if Baragon's thing stacks if I put it on a well. Looks like it does.
Yeah.
Super heal! Once I get 1800 command points of cavalry, or at least close to it, things should go better.
Yeah.
Still a tough matchup for Gondor. You've got an unupgraded lumber mill top middle.
Oh, I was planning on getting rid of that. It's not really making too much money. Do you want it?
I'll take it. Right. I can use it for command points.
Yeah, it's not... just having one is just kind of fun.
You need to get... Besides Berserkers, you need to get some regular warriors to hide the Berserkers as well in the middle of them.
I'm making pikemen in normal.
I wouldn't bother with pikemen.
It's just for the Nazgul, just because then he won't be able to trample one.
Well, true.
I'm only making, like, 3 of them, though, so...
I'm going to get Pippin and Denethor. Might be a mistake, but...
Denethor's not, but... I think Denethor's pretty great, but...
Yeah, he is useful. It's just
in this
situation.
You don't have any townhouses, either.
No, I don't.
Yeah, it's maybe not the best idea.
Let's go see if he has any outposts yet. Oh, yeah. He's planning on taking that one. That's a fucking epic clump, man. Jesus. Ooh, you know, maybe I should do that because then I'll have 7 power points and I can summon the eagles.
Yeah, he's got nothing for those.
Hang on, I just gotta get this last knight that I just made.
I have land as well.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright, I'll try.
Well, wait until he casts his, of course.
Yeah. Want me to come and help, or...?
No, send your base. Eagle's coming in. That's right, scatter, bitch. I need archers.
He went for a ring race, really?
Mm-hmm. Pretty good move, all things considered. I've got no great counter to that.
Yeah, I will soon, though.
Need ranged.
Didn't they lower the cost of ranged units?
Yeah, they did by 100.
Were crosswomen 450 before? I don't know.
Yeah, they were 450 before with the full discount, I think.
Yeah. I was gonna say, I thought it was like, I thought it was 350 before. I don't know.
Wow, what a battle in the skies, Jesus. Alright, yeah, Devil's Army's here too. You better get over here.
Alright. I'm gonna come.
It's just so many orcs. Just trying to escape the horde. Pretty soon here, I'll be able to get Cloud Break.
Cool.
I don't know, though. It might be better to just wait for Rohan answers.
Yeah, for this, I think you should just wait.
Alright, to hell with the Nazgul. Get back here and kill some of the orcs. Alright, I should be able to escape.
Do you still want me to come, or...?
What?
You still want me to come help, or like...
No, just build your army. I just killed most of Haman's force and a good portion of Devil's.
Alright.
Let's use the respite.
Maybe he has his outpost now, I don't know.
I think Haman learned his lesson when he attacked me, though.
Yeah.
He got a single stables, and he paid his entire army for it. Oh, a single knight! Level 4 knight got out of there.
Nice, nice. He's coming, he's looking at me with his eye now, though.
If he comes to attack me, I might... not have a good time defending it.
I have Bishnak too, so I suppose I can get over to you for you.
Alright, go attack Devils. His base is unguarded.
Alright. No, his eye just looked at me, so he'll know I'm coming. Oh no. God damn it.
What?
He sent all of Nazgul at me.
So? You got pikes.
No, like the flying ones.
Oh, I want to get some crossbows.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
I didn't lose a single knight in that engagement. Oh my god, they're so good. Oh, what the hell? Pippin! Oh, you're not getting out of there. Let's see how many orcs we can kill. Oh, never mind, he retreated. Good insult. 10 out of 10.
Thank you. I'm saving that one for a special occasion.
Oh, look at me carve through that army. Those poor orc bastards. Yeah, he's hitting me. I just wiped out most of Devil's force. Four more points until Rohan answers is here.
Alright, I'm selling Grishnak over there. He's obviously not gonna bother with me for right now.
Freaking, how's your army going?
Well, now they're all hurt as hell, so I kinda gotta wait till I get banner carries at least. I got crossbows coming out too.
So. Stand fast against the oncoming tide! Don't give them an inch! Oh, look at those knights! It gives me an erection.
Yeah, that might go away. Now Lizzie's in here.
Just got Archie's over here, bro.
Oh, do you? Oh, yeah, I see him now.
Alright, his Nazgul are over here. You should really go against Devils, if you can.
I mean... I feel like as soon as I do, though, he's just gonna go for me.
Alright, well, I won't force you. I'm just saying what I would do in your shoes. Anyways, Rohan Answers is here.
Alright, so you should be fine, then.
Yep. Army of the Dead is half recharged. Come on, let me fucking summon it, you stupid... Here we go. Death!
Alright, I'm gonna let my dog.
Oh, kill that Nazgul, kill it, shoot it, it's got no health, shoot it!
It isn't much, but it's hot.
There he goes, killed the Nazgul. Alright, Haman, it's time for you to pay.
Alright, I'm here.
Drive them to ruin!
It's Sauron himself! The enemy is near!
Follow me!
I'm sorry. Please eat.
Buy beef.
On the kings! Men of Rohan, raise your bow!
We all must have a sword.
I just destroyed Haman's entire army in a single charge.
Stay with me. I will look after you.
Steady on.
I'm gonna be getting cloud break here soon.
Alright.
How many power points have you got? You probably got like nothing.
Well, I have all the first two tier 5 except for Saruman and the talent tier.
That's a Gorthar.
And I have 4 now, right now. Yeah, I'm gonna push. I have upgrades now.
Steady on. Follow me! This way! Last, a real test.
Halberds versus Grishnashville. And Pippin.
Follow me!
Okay, well now they might win.
Back off, fiend! Hurry up!
Alright, I gotta hit back.
I might be small, but I'm tough.
I've still got one of my starting battalions.
Nice.
Us hobbits must stick together.
Attack! That must be the enemy. Knights, back to the castle knights. Regroup behind the wall.
I honestly think I still haven't lost any knights at all. How you doing over there?
Good, I guess.
You're staying for the Nazgul with your guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Your berserkers will tear through that horde of orcs very quickly.
Mm-hmm.
These are like the most badass Gondor soldiers there ever were. Fully upgraded level 5 with Denethor's steward guy.
Yeah.
I'm going to continue to put my towers over at your base because my base has walls.
Yeah.
Damn it, Pippin.
Alright, I got wards now.
Alright. I like how none of us have even tried to get the outpost or anything because they know they can't possibly hold it.
Yeah.
I'm coming to help you. With Haman's army in shambles, we could actually potentially do some real damage here to devils.
Yeah.
Gonna get some ranger tents and hope that I can get Faramir. You killed the Nazgul?
Almost.
Yeah, I heard it's Death Cry, dude. I think you're a little behind.
I think I am too. Oh, okay, there he is.
Ride, Knights of Gondor! We must aid the Orcs of Isengard?
Orcs of Isengard? Yeah. Correct you right there.
Are you sure these orders are right?
There's another Nazgul.
Yes, sir. What can I do for you?
Almost got Baradon level 10.
Wolfgar's level 8 and Glurk's level 6 now.
Oh, Wolfgar's level 8, so you can use Oath of the Men of the Dunland and get a whole bunch of... You can get 9, or... You can get 8, the effect will last for exactly 8 units of Wild Men, is how many it can do. So if you queue up, like, 4 Axe Throwers and 4 of the regular, you'll have yourself an army.
Yeah, good idea.
Do you need some money for it?
No, I'm good.
Make sure to give the axe throwers some torches.
Yeah.
But yeah, the tide is turning now. I've got 1,300 command points of upgraded Gondor knights, most of them level 4 or above.
Does Cripple work on fellow beasts?
Apparently, not normally, but apparently it's glitched so that if you time it right, like just as they're landing, you can hit them.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Oh, no, I can do it in the air. Pardon me.
Could you kill that Mumakil? That Mumakil scares me.
I can. I'll do my best. I cripple a Nazgul in the air.
Oh, no!
He's got Grothgar in there.
I crashed.
Yeah, we're all done. Goddamn.
What a good game, too. I'm still going to upload that. Alright, well, fuck. That kind of sucks. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Stay awesome. Simon, you can say goodbye.
See you later, guys. Bye, Captain.